Vous me croisez parfois et vous ne savez pas que chaque frôlement est une souffrance. Cette lettre ne vaut rien car elle n'est pas signée. En espérant qu'elle vous enivrera peut-être du seul bonheur de vous savoir aimer.
Hi, I'm May Seah from Today. French rom-com darling Audrey Tautou is back for another go at being quirky and charming. Beautiful Lies sees her team up once again with Pierre Salvadori, who directed her in Priceless, to try to recapture the magic savoir-faire that only the French can do. Unfortunately, it seems to have slipped right out of their grasp.
Aspirée, émouvante.
C'est formidable. Un an, ce qui t'a écrit cette lettre.
Ça fait 5 jours que j'attends le facteur.
T'attends une autre lettre?
Toi, si tu recevais une belle lettre d'amour qui te bouleverse, t'en attendrais pas une deuxième?
M'a dit, maman m'a dit. Bah, il t'a écrit, non? Je vois pas pourquoi t'es déprimée.
Ouais, c'est nul. C'est frigide.
Ça se dit pour une lettre, hein?
Pour celle-là, sûrement.
Je l'ai vu. Mon mystérieux amoureux.
Tautou stars is Emilie, the willful and free-spirited owner of a hair salon where she tells customers exactly what's best for them. Jean is the salon's odd job man who has a passion for Emily. One day he decides to confess his hopeless devotion to her in an old-fashioned anonymous love letter. But Emily is preoccupied with trying to cheer up her despondent mother, who can't get herself back together after being left by her husband. So she changes the address on the letter and mails it to her mother. The beautiful lie works too well, her mother becomes obsessed, and Emily finds herself having to fake more and more letters.
Oh, excusez-moi. Vous pourriez,
It's a perfectly formulated rom-com premise, but then her mother gets the idea that Jean is her secret lover. Emily finds out that Jean was a letter writer, and the action gets hopelessly stuck between these three people. Disappointingly, everything goes from cute and quirky to dull and disturbing. Watching a mother and daughter compete over the same man gets really creepy after a while, especially when the characters get increasingly unlikable. And watching a daughter try to infuse desire into a love letter to her own mother is just painful. One of the lines in Jean's epic love letter, which started it all, was, "You could never disappoint me." I used to feel that way about Audrey Tautou, but that was before Beautiful Lies. Two popcorn.